Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo! Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress. What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Tell me again what you'll do if Slackjaw and his Bottle Street boys jump you. You always amuse me.
So many people are coming to...
Attention! A solitary king is off limits to make entry unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Attention.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
goes unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than if he's mentally brought in for his drinking. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it will be useful to us later.
Hey, what was it?
Someone help me out!
You're gonna
take it!
Thank you.